Thank you for tuning in to another episode of Beard, Cigar, Beer. Tonight, let's try an Alec Bradley Mundial. I read about this cigar in this issue of Cigar Aficionado, page 69. It is listed as number 16 for 2014. The birth of the Alec Bradley Mundial brand was a project that brand owner Alan Rubens ruminated on for close to 5 years. It's a wrapper leaf from Trojes region of Honduras. Meaty, leathery, with a pleasant amount of minerality. Hay, tar, earth. Very nice cigar. Nice wrapper on there. Very firm. It's maybe a tad bit dry. Pretty good smoke output. I'm having some wrapper issues there, but I think that's due to my handling. So, nutty, earthy, deep, leathery. Pretty easy draw on this. Excellent, delicious flavor. I like this cigar. Alec Bradley Mundial. Moki wanted to say hello. Say hello, Moki. Say hello. Meow. Excellent draw on this. I really like this cigar. Okay, guys, I'll come back as I get to the last half there. Well, I actually lost the outer wrapper on this. But this is still a very delicious stick. Excellent draw, full mouthfeel, tinge of spice or pepper, nut, earth. Excellent smoke, even without that wrapper. And I'm pretty sure that's due to my handling. It should have sat around a bit in the humidor. But anyways, thanks for stopping by. Most appreciated. And I'll be back soon. Bye.
Thank you for tuning in to another episode of Beard, Cigar, Beer.